winning in 2023 champs. I had COVID. I was away from my team, away from my family, away from the fans, away from the noise. I think a lot of my motivation comes from not having felt the true victory of standing on stage, lifting the trophy with my best friends, my teammates, in front of the crowd, in front of fans all over the world. My team stepped up, so I can only imagine that we'll step up now when I'm on stage with them.
O começo desse campeonato foi... A primeira experiência foi contra a Giant X.
Their gameplay was just stunning today. The aimers unrelenting.
A gente acabou enfrentando a G2.
That was just complete annihilation.
Depois da partida que a gente perdeu pra G2, acho que a gente abriu nossas mentes pra alguns erros que tava acontecendo no time. A gente conversou muito, a gente chorou muito juntas. Depois daquele reset que a gente teve contra a G2, o nosso time virou outro time.
MIBR trying to recreate that same magical run that Liquid went on last year through the lower bracket. Sayori sees Moco, sees Serena. It's all too easy for MIBR. The first ever 13-0 map in Game Changers Champions history. MIBR just looked to be far, far superior in every aspect of the game right now.
Coming from lowers, just like last year with Liquid. The storyline feels a little too good to be true, but it's very exciting.
This Shopify team is so deadly in their current form.
I am so proud of my teammates. I don't know if they know how much they mean to me, but they are my sisterhood. Flora is extremely confident. I don't think I even see her flinch, ever.
I don't think you guys have seen my full potential yet. For Grand Finals, I'll come in even stronger.
Shopify Rebellion will advance to a GCC Grand Final.
It's one thing to win once, but to stay at the top with everyone watching you, we need to work twice as hard if we want to win again.
No Brasil, a gente acabou com a dinastia que a Liquid tinha, e eu acho que nosso time foi realmente feito para isso, acabar com dinastias. Infelizmente vai ser mais um sonho quebrado, né? Mas vai ser um jogo muito bom. Para os brasileiros e que estão acompanhando a gente aqui, para trazer esse mundial para vocês.
You know where the crown is. Come and take it.